The coronavirus pandemic is jeopardizing the health and safety of all Americans. No one knows that better than the more than 1 million Teamsters who are essential workers. These brave Americans are caring for patients, delivering food and supplies, working in warehouses, and picking up garbage, and they deserve to have their lives protected. But elected officials aren't moving quickly enough to ensure workers have PPE and protections on the books to keep them and their families safe. On November 3rd, workers must stand up for themselves by electing candidates who care about hardworking Americans. Go to www.teamstersvote.com and learn more. Let's make sure 2020 is the year lawmakers support our vision for America.